If you are a fan of the original Borderlands, you may have already heard of this remastered version. However, while the enhanced edition offers some significant improvements over the original, there are some reasons why you might still prefer to play the original version. For one thing, the enhanced edition can be more demanding on your PC hardware, leading to a lower frame rate and potential performance issues on lower-end systems. But if your mind is set to play the enhanced edition of the game, and that's what you are willing to play, don't worry about performance. In today's video, I will show you a simple and easy way to improve the performance of Borderlands GOTY Enhanced. Let's get to it. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Borderlands 1 GOTY Enhanced from this drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Ugh!